गुड स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट एप्लीकेशन ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन। फाइंड द टू कंसेक्यूटिव इवन नंबर्स सच दैट स्मॉल ऑफ द टू नंबर इज 4/5 टाइम्स द लार्जर नंबर। दिस टाइप्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स related linear equation. These types of problem related with linear equation. Here, consecutive even numbers and such that consecutive even number is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these are consecutive numbers in which odd, even, both are found. Here, consecutive means stepwise. Same difference are found between two odd or even numbers. Consecutive means stepwise. Here, 1, 3, 3 to 5, 5 to 7, 7 to 9. These are odd number. Odd. These are odd number, and this and 2, 4, 4 to 6, 4 to 8, 8 to 10. Here, both odd consecutive number or even consecutive number. The difference between two consecutive numbers difference is 2. Here 1 and 3 difference 2, 2, 2, 2, and 3, 5 difference 2, 5 to 7 difference 2, 7 to 9 different 2. And similarly, the difference between two consecutive number 2, 4 even number, even. Consecutive number, the difference is found 2, 2 in all. The difference between two consecutive number is also found 2. Thus, here 2x, if 2x is the, we assume 2x is the even number, then it's 2x plus 2 other even consecutive number. So these types, the 2 increased 2 by 2, 2. Here, third, 2x plus 2 plus 2 means here 4. Here 4. And so on. But here, in this case, we assume x, then this other is x plus 2 and other x plus 4, x plus 6 and dot dot. We assume this type to determine the consecutive odd number, and here we assume even number to find consecutive even number. Find, we assume 2x, other 2x plus 2, 3, 2x plus 4 up to dot dot and so on. Here we assume solution for this. Find the two consecutive even numbers such that smaller of the two numbers is 4 by 5 times the larger number. Here, let the smaller, consecutive number be let the smaller even consecutive number smaller even consecutive number be 2x and larger be 2x plus 2. Okay students, from question we write here the smaller number is 4 by 5 times of the larger number. Here 4 by 5 times larger number. Smaller number is 4 by 5 times of a larger number 2x plus 2. Here 2x 4 5 multiply in both terms. Here 4 to the 8x by 5 and 4 to the 8 by 5. Here 2x transfer 8x by 5 this side 2x, therefore 2x minus 8x by 5. By transposing 8x by 5 from this side, here 2x minus 8x by 5 is equal to 8 by 5. Thus here we can write 2x by 1. Here 5 is equal to 5 to the 10x minus 8x is equal to 8 by 5. Look here students, the denominator, both side denominator are same, then cancel 5 to 5, and here 2x minus 8x we get 2x is equal to 8, and here we can write x is equal to 8 by 2, then divide both by 2, 2 4 is 8, 2 1 is 2, 4 by 1 is equal to 4. Here the value of x is equal to 4, and put the value of, we determine all numbers, smaller number or greater number. The smaller even consecutive number 2x is equal to 2 into 4 is equal to 8, and larger number is equal to 2x plus 2 is equal to 2 into 4 plus 2 is equal to 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Here 8 and 10 are two even consecutive number. 8 and 10 are two even consecutive number. This is the आंसर। तो ओके स्टूडेंट, तो दीज टाइप्स ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स यू कैन सॉल्व इजिली बाय दिस मेथड एंड यू लर्न इट क्लियरली एंड बाय दिस मेथड्स वी एज्यूम टू डिटरमिन द कंजुकेटिव इवन नंबर और ऑड कंजुकेटिव नंबर बाय दिस मेथड। तो ओके स्टूडेंट्स, तो दिस प्रॉब्लम इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू सॉल्व वन आर टू टाइम्स। तो नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम्स आई विल टीच यू टुमारो। ओके स्टूडेंट, थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू।